So we're gonna do Black History Month cooking today. All right, now this is some water we have a boil up here, sir. All right, so I make some dumpling earlier. Yeah. We're gonna put some dumpling on a pot there. Alright, this is how we make Jamaican dumpling. Alright, and it's Black History Month. Another pot. Alright, yeah man. Black History Month, guys. Let's work with it. Don't know it already. Yeah, see here it is. Yeah man, happy Black History Month. Very nice, thank you so much. Beautiful dumpling, thank you so much, yeah girl. Yeah girl, and I know Chef Ricardo Cooking in that man, come on. If you want me to show you how to make these, then these are kami dumpling, and it's Black History Month, so you have to make Jamaican kami dumpling. First of all, your fingernail them have to clean. You can't have black fingernail to make kami dumpling, that's straight red flag. Right, so you have to make your fingernail them clean and nice, and then as you can see, so basically the dough have to look really nice, you know what I mean? That means when you fold it in like this, you're gonna get a nice lovely smooth dumpling. If you guys want me to show you how to make this, then you know, see, look at that. Yeah man, I can show you how to make this one. Look at that, see that? Yeah, Jamaican dumpling. If you don't know how to make this one, I can show you how to make the real authentic Jamaican dumpling, you know what I mean, for Black History Month, any time of the year. Yeah, Jamaican kami dumpling, that in another pot. Yeah. Make sure the water boil up first to put in it in there. So as you can see, oh, it's smooth, there's nothing around it. All right. So right there guys, we're gonna put some green banana in another pot. But sometimes I use the skin on the banana, but I'm not gonna do it this time. I'm just gonna simple remove the skin. All right. Yeah. But as I say, you can use it with the skin, but you don't have to. Just optional. Here it is. This is the banana. So it's a large banana that's cut into half and put in the pot like that. Thank you. Nice one. Look at that. Yeah, man. Tip a little bit of olive oil inside of the pot. You can put some lemon juice inside of it. But can't be bothered forgetting a lemon, I know. We're gonna leave it as that. All right, yeah. But anyway, let's tip a little bit of olive oil on the pot. Let's see if. I'm gonna put a little bit of salt. Now we're gonna cover it. Allow that to cook for about nice good 15 to 20 minutes. Now I'm gonna fry up some callaloo. Alright, we're gonna fry up some real authentic Jamaican callaloo. Here's the zen. Wagwan. Boiled banana in skin. Yeah. I normally do that. I wash them off, but I didn't soak them in. I would soak them into some baking soda and them thing, but I didn't do that one. Yeah. So I'm just got a natural way. Yeah, man. Yeah, so I'm just gonna go that way today, okay? Big up on yourself and keep tuning. I'm gonna watch. Alright, banana will cook right now. But yeah, when the banana cook in the skin, it's still firm and nice, you know. But sometimes I remove the skin like that. Yeah. And secondly, it's just good, isn't it? It's nice. Now we got this medium size pot right here. I'm gonna do some callaloo in that one. All right. Yeah, man. Just get some of the anything inside of it. Alright. Tip some olive oil in the front pan. Of about a teaspoon of oil. One, cut up some vegetable now. This is it. White onion. One medium-sized carrot. carrot. Tomato. Lots of vegetables. Yeah. See that, guys? Come on. Chef Ricardo in the kitchen here. Remember. Bring one in. Fresh thyme. Alright, excellent. If you got chili pepper, you can use that. If you got cusp on it, I got some chili. Vegetable season. Black pepper. Garlic. Excellent. Good stuff on the callaloo from the tin. Make sure you wash it off, guys. I'm gonna put 1, 2, 3. 3 tablespoons is enough. Yeah. It's another tablespoon. Just for color. You know much that I do. Too much of the thin thing, you know, but yeah, black is too much. You know, even a saltfish thing, either. You can put a saltfish if you like. You can add saltfish. But no, I'm good with this. Oh yeah, look at that. Yeah, man. That is lovely, guys. Yeah. Let's taste it. All right. I wash off the color of. Yeah, I have to wash it off. Mmm. Very hot. Oh my god. That's the pepper. Now what you can do, get a little bit of liquid from the pot and pour it like this. Yeah. That's not, it doesn't look too dry, no? Grandmother style of cooking them, yeah, guys. So you're gonna a little bit moisture. Put a little bit more. Yeah, these are grandmother style, guys. If you don't know, this is what your grandmother would do. You know? Yeah. So it doesn't too dry. Perfect. That's good. Welcome back. Happy New Year and Merry Christmas. That steam. Let's take a look at the banana. These was boiling out like, yeah, perfect. Yeah, man, they might have cooked nice. These cook, you know, guys, perfectly. Yeah, man, they might cook nice. Yeah, that looked nice. Dana, good morning. Yeah. I hardly to understand your voice. I can't hear. Oh, you can't hear my voice. Wow. Wow. Well, turn up your phone, man. You know, lots of stuff going on. Cooking is going on at the moment. See that? That looking nice. Banana and dumpling, that looking beautiful. I'm gonna shear it up for you guys. Yeah. Oh yeah, girl, you be at work. Okay, I just come from work and cooking. Yeah, I was at work today. Yeah, man, now I'm home. Yeah. So I'm just gonna do meat free Monday. Yeah, girl, big up yourself. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Here's some support, all right, to your girl YouTube channel. Good afternoon. What from? Okay, Guyana. Big up yourself. What you cooking? Papa lifestyle. What's going on? Big up yourself. Yes, lunch break is good for you. Keep you healthy. Let's shear it up, guys. Turn off the cooker. That's the first thing. Oh, pepper. Yes, let's shear up. Nice. Something different. Alright. Alright, guys, here it is. This is what I'm talking about. You don't understand. Right, no meat is right here. Straight vegetable. Right here. Yeah, man. I got this. Jamaican chef. Yes. That is amazing. Black History Month. Instrument is this, guys. Look at this. Oh no. Yeah. It's that's why we call it Black History Month. Avocado. You can put saltfish inside of it, but if you are suffer from high blood pressure, don't do that. All right, yeah. Guys, to be honest with you, you don't even need nothing more than it. I hate that. Yeah, Black History Month recipe from Chef Ricardo Cooking. Now, Papa Lifestyle is in the building. Big up yourself every time. And the other rest of people that are more supporting me, please click on the link in the description box and download my book. Go to my website, chefricardo.co.uk. Download the book for free. All right? Yeah. Go to the website, guys. Here's his in. Merry Christmas, man. A happy Black History Month. Yeah. Yes, man. Nice and healthy. Something different, you know? Yeah, man. Meat-free Monday, guys. So, that's what happened right now, at the moment. All right? Please enjoy it and subscribe.